countermeasures. Goodbye.
Surprise contact.
Thank you. in the end. Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
Adam,
the world will be shown Adam's glory.
The moment it happened, I could hear it. A change in the wind. It's over, isn't it? Far Harbor has finally returned to Atom's Grand Kingdom.
It's done. Far Harbor sleeps under the fog at last. Glory to Atom.
Glory indeed. I did not doubt he sent you to us. But now I finally see why. Thanks to you, the greatest threat to our family is no more. And for that, you will be rewarded here. A paltry thing, considering what you've accomplished. Your dedication to the purity of Atom's kingdom cannot be overstated. Such dedication should be acknowledged. From now on, you shall be known by all as Inquisitor, a title befitting your accomplishments. We've also reached out to the settlements you've been helping in the fog. Missionaries have been dispatched to inform them of the turn of events. We should have no trouble swaying them to our cause now. You have ended an era of wickedness, Inquisitor. Go forth in the age of Atom. But what am I thinking? Our brethren must hear the news. Brothers, sisters, come forth. Come forth and know the fate of Far Harbor. Gone! Gone is that bastion of heresy! Gone is that seething cauldron of desecration, washed clean at last! Today, brothers and sisters, Far Harbor's streets run thick with fog, thanks to our chaplain. A soul of valor, of devotion, of purpose. Our Inquisitor! Remember this moment, brothers and sisters. For thanks to them, a new age begins. Ours. Glory to Atom.
Glory to Atom!
My son remembers others I pass by.
They're saying, Far Harbor? Is it really gone?
Brother.
Our home is whole again. Thank you, Inquisitor.